For anyone who owns a Lenovo laptop and has been having issues, this video might help you. My partner bought a Lenovo ThinkPad, E595, I think, and it was great, fantastic, got it for a bargain price, and then got the blue screen of death saying DPC watchdog error. On the helpline, they told us to reinstall Windows. We did it multiple times. They didn't believe us that it wasn't working. They eventually agreed to have it sent off to them. They reinstalled it, told us it was working. We turned it on, used it, got the blue screen again. Very frustrating. I'm very disappointed with the customer service at Lenovo. They have not been helpful. Anyway, my partner's dad came across an article. Don't know how he came across it. But apparently it's a common issue for Lenovo's. There's been a recent Windows update and the blue screen of death with various errors has been happening to a lot of users. Very simple solution, which I will show you right now. Super easy. And I hope it works for you because it worked for us. Turn it on and just repeatedly press the enter button until you hear a beep. Well, that didn't work, did it? If that happens to you, just shut it down again. You can push and hold the power button for between 5 to 10 seconds. So we'll do that and let's try it again. Might have been because I had a slight delay before I started pressing enter. Maybe. So I've turned it on, I'm pressing enter. So basically we want to boot into the BIOS. That's what we're trying to do here. See, we heard the beep. Okay, this will come up, system interrupt menu. We want to go into BIOS setup utility and it tells us to press F1. So I'm going to press F1. You then need to use your arrow keys here to go over to security, which we're going to do now. And use the down arrow to go into virtualization. So it's white when you highlight it, just press enter. At the moment mine says disabled because we've already fixed it, but just press enter. Yours will probably be enabled. Make sure disabled is highlighted. Press enter. On the bottom here, it tells me to press F10 to save and exit. Setup confirmation. If you go, oh crap, I did it wrong, then press no, but we're highlighting yes and press enter. And it will do its startup process, so just be a little bit patient. It's doing its thing. Booting up. And your Windows screen should load as usual. Just use it a bit, open up your web browser, give it a restart to make sure it's working, because in the past, before we found this fix, the blue screen would keep popping up. But this should hopefully, fingers crossed, work for you, because it worked for us. Let's just skip to this loading, because it's taking a little while. And there we are. So just try using it for a bit, load up a website, go to some websites. You know, let's try, I don't know, go to YouTube. Play a video, just use it for a little bit to make sure it's working. You can tell our internet is a little bit slow. So that's loading just fine. And I always find it's good to restart. Sometimes funny things happen if it hasn't worked properly. Fingers crossed it works for you. So restart. And again, let's here it is, it's working. I really hope that was useful for you. It's a really quick fix, really easy, and will hopefully solve your problem. Lenovo laptops are great until they don't work and you have to deal with customer service. They are shocking. Good luck.